When I first saw the Simmons collection, I realized that they had works of art that spoke to whole new issues that the museum's collection didn't already cover.
I'm not interested in collecting somebody as an artist unless that somebody has something to say.
This is a very rich, diverse collection.
Most complimentary thing they could say after seeing our collection is they seem to be more than I expected.